Oh, hey everyone.
Yo.
We're back.
I got so close to climbing this, and then I fell.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
Dang it.
Greta, I'm gonna be real with you. We didn't even know you when we saw Bill Nye. I know that's very matter of fact, but...
Yeah, this may come as a surprise to you, but there's quite a lot of time between filming and,
You're done. Bye, Link. Oh!
Fine.
Oh, it was very fortuitous.
Ye of little faith.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't expect you to find the single polygon that you could stand on.
I'm just MLG Pro.
I guess so. What are we doing? Let's just go kill Ganon immediately.
Yeah.
Start over your save, go kill Ganon right then.
Just speedrun it.
Yeah. Oh god, everyone in the chat feels betrayed.
Oh,
Jesus. Oh, we're gonna have to issue an official apology.
Oh.
Oh, to whom it may concern, we at the Master Questers Incorporated deeply regret the actions taken where we saw a dope-ass Bill Nye show. And didn't invite you.
Yeah.
Even though we only had two fucking tickets that a mysterious man gave us. We would have gotten the mysterious man to give us more if we knew how.
Yeah.
Hopefully next time we go get to hang out with Bill Nye, you can come with. But that probably won't happen, let's be honest.
Probably not.
Hanging out with Bill Nye is kind of a once ever thing.
Yeah. Greta, don't talk about the time machine. It's still in development.
Yeah, that's in beta, dude.
Spoilers, man. Confidentiality. Now if, like, secret agents show up at our apartment and steal our work-in-progress time machine, and then we never invent time travel, that's on you.
Yeah, you better believe that FBI agents aren't coming to steal that time machine. It's Bill Nye who does it.
Yeah.
Where's the castle?
Right there.
Right there?
Uh-huh.
All right. Get on that cliff.
That cliff?
That cliff.
I don't know if I can climb that cliff.
You can climb it.
It's pretty tall.
I didn't know Link was the king of losers and can't doozers. Look, you're getting beeps. So.
There's a shrine nearby.
You know, that's cool.
And now there isn't.
Listen, Broccoli Rob, I don't know 100% how time travel works, okay? I didn't invent time travel, I'm just building a machine to do it.
Of course, yeah. I mean, there's the paradox, like, if you built time travel, wouldn't you know because you would have come back in time to tell yourself? But on the other hand, maybe if you do invent time travel, you know that if you go back in time to tell yourself, that'll change shit, so you don't do that. Because otherwise, then you'll create a paradox or whatever.
I know that time travel doesn't exist. Because if it existed, I would have come back in time and given myself a kiss. Ah,
oh,
fuck.
Link.
No, you're fine. No, you're gonna make it. No, you're gonna make it.
Ow.
Oh, you're dead. Your bones are broken. Sorry about them bones, Link.
And I thought that was shallow enough, but apparently not.
Yeah, Link's kind of very particular about which cliffs he decides he can climb.
Uh-oh, tight.
Uh-oh. Why not jump up that cliff with your patented bird jump?
You gotta put on ugly pants.
I hate ugly pants. I don't want to see those ugly pants on my screen. Chelsea. Just to pull out your ice blade or something.
I did. It was not good enough. We're too close to the lava.
Will your ice blade melt?
Oh.
Do you ever wonder if that maybe sometimes an ice blade is just a giant popsicle shaped like a sword? I think about that all the time.
Fashion.
It's what really matters in this game.
Oh wait, I'm outside of the volcano area apparently.
Take your pants off!
Where are good new... there. Climb so fast!
Our climb pants?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. That's a good point. Why can't Link just fly?
Yeah.
You could fly in the other game.
Gotta get them hover boots.
Is that a thing that we can get? We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it!
We got all those other boots.
We're gonna make it! Clap your hands if you believe! Stream, I need you all to clap your hands at the same time and believe in friendship.
No!
We're fucked. I don't think anybody clapped their hands or believed in friendship just now.
This is on you guys.
This is your fault somehow.
Like, I can eat an energy thing, I guess.
There you go.
But it might be too late because
I think it is too late. I think you got done. You done gone goofed. Oh, and you broke your kneecaps again. Use bird jump.
I always forget about that power.
It's my favo power. I love bird jump.
Oh, you didn't reset the timer.
That's okay. I'll just wait for it to be an hour.
Okay. Well, that requires math.
Yeah. Math is easy.
Some math is easy.
Well, math that, like, you don't have to write in a notebook is easy. Look at this beautiful vista.
Mipha's grace is ready.
And Mipha's grace is ready.
Mipha's grace is ready.
Hey, what's that? Is that a shrine?
No. It's lanterns.
Oh.
There's a shrine around here somewhere, apparently.
That's true.
Where are we?
Right there. Hey, wait, look at those tiny lakes.
These?
No, those are fire. I mean water lakes.
Oh, these?
No, those are too big. They're little tiny lakes. See these? Those little tiny lakes?
Those are like hot springs.
Oh. Well, I was saying maybe one of those is the water in the picture.
Maybe.
I don't know. Zoom in. Enhance. Computer.
I wish. So there's like a little path or something, but I can't really tell if it's grass or water. And there's like an enemy camp. I can't tell if that's like an enemy camp or ruins, and if it's water or just really shiny for some reason.
It's gotta be water, unless it's glass. Chelsea, how do you feel about how the British say maths plural instead of math singular?
I do not.
You don't?
I do not feel anything about it.
I also don't think about it, but I do hate it on principle that it's a thing that British people do.
Yeah. Okay, I'm wondering if that's like this. Well, it doesn't look like a, oops, it doesn't look like a forest though.
No.
Oops. What's the floating land on the horizon? Oh, that's the Rito. So we know it's like facing the Rito.
Yeah, that's the Birdland. New Birdsland.
Yeah, that's this. So we know it's we're supposed to be somewhere in this area. But we're trying to figure out exactly where. Maybe this is the stuff? Because there's like ruins here.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
So that would be like here?
Well, no, because it's in the right in the picture, so it would be south of that area.
To like here?
I'd say like around there, yeah, maybe a little bit south of there. Like there's a peak, right? Go down a little bit. There's like a peak right there.
Here?
No, I'm sorry, it's, you know, hard to point to it. If you go just a touch south, it's a couple tippy taps.
There?
A little bit east, a little southeast. A little bit more, it's so close, down a little bit. There you go.
You think it's here?
I think that's it.
Okay, let's put a pin there and try it.
Oh, do you remember Atar Quicksand area?
No.
Okay, well, Greta seems to think that if you remembered Atar Quicksand area, that might help. What's that tiny little body of water?
Well, apparently there was a Korok there.
Oh. Hell yeah, pimp. Let's go ask him. He probably knows.
Probably. Wait, blue. Okay, I'm gonna have to put on my bad pants again.
No, come on.
It's just better than the bad shirt.
It's not really better. You look like if a spaceman looked like an idiot. Just break my heart with your terrible fashion. Go ahead.
It's that or be on fire.
I think maybe being on fire might be better.
Do you have a hammer?
Nah. We have a boomerang.
Well, this is almost dead.
There you go. Why don't you just blow it up?
Because then it'll fall everywhere.
Just catch it.
See, like half of it flew off the... I don't even know where that went. That little jet was just big enough for Link to.
Hey!
Could barely see that thanks to the surrounding lava.
Go get it.
I actually don't think I've done this one.
Ah, a new one. That sweet new content. Quarim. Do you think that one of these shrines is going to be Shaquille O'Neal Shrine?
I hope so.
I feel like you could sneak that one in there and people might not notice. a balanced approach.
Weight puzzles.
Dang, it's like I'm really playing Half-Life 2. There you go. Just burn it.
Do I want to burn it?
Why not? What's gonna happen? Yeah! You solved it. Puzzle over.
Treasure! Ow. My toes! It's okay, we don't need them.
It's true.
Oh, these are stone?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Let's take them off. Go flying up into those spikes. It'll be hilarious. Nah. Can't you just push it down manually? With your weight? No, it seems to have sort of a stopping block, doesn't it?
Yeah. I think maybe I could hop on one, but...
Well, just listen. Get that block down to your level.
Yeah, I was just thinking... Come on, Link.
Oh, Link, don't. Come on, you break in my heart. You break in my heart now, boy. Link, get. Listen. Oh, you did it. I was gonna suggest maybe blowing yourself up. But that works better, what you just did.
Link!
Puzzle solved. Time to go home. Great job, Puzzle Link. Puzzle Chan. Oh, cool. Let's throw that away. Oh, no, wait, we have a shitty Royal Claymore that we can ditch. Yeah. Fuck this! You freaking ding dong.
I didn't let go of it. He did because, like, I fell off the thing and that just makes your power stop.
Why you do this to the poor Link? My sweet boy!
It's funny. Yeah, how to get up there and not die. I guess if I put some weight on it. Oh, if I put a... Oops. I got it. No!
What are you doing? Chelsea, I'm not sure I understand your game plan here. Up! Uh-oh! Oh, no! Looks like you just got sent to the own zone. Wait, those aren't magnets. Just use a volley scale.
I can't.
Listen. Can you freeze those in time? There you go. So just, you know, uppercut that one a bunch, and then it'll switch. This will definitely work. Well, you gotta vertical strike it.
Won't it that just make it go down?
Listen, what's your plan?
There has to be a way to get it back.
Yeah, with the time stop thing.
How do you vertical strike?
I don't know, just hold forward and do the swing. It's not like regular Zelda, is it?
No.
Stand still and do it. Try a different weapon. Try like a weapon that's not a dumb boomerang. Like a master sword. Wow. Link's moveset has been quite limited, I feel. Okay, we'll try this. Just put a bomb underneath it.
That was actually what Greta just suggested too. No. Well,
that is on top. You need... Perhaps a roly bomb. Oh, okay, well, that works. I actually don't think you need to freeze time. I think you can just explode it.
You think I can just explode it?
Okay. I guess not. This is dumb.
Oops, wrong button.
You're gonna kill our sweet boy.
He'll be fine. The spirit orb will heal him.
Not if we blow him up before he gets that spirit orb. There you go. There it goes. But the arrow.
You think I need to do more?
All right. I guess. It's okay. I have a backup plan. Well, I wanted to blow him up to get extra ground to advance us vertically. It's not wrong. I was justified in my actions. I blew them up both. Oh, you better hurry. Worth it.
I didn't do it.
Not worth it. Okay.
What's your other plan?
Do you have any Octorok balloons?
To get me up there?
Yeah, just float yourself up on that box.
I don't know if you can do it yourself.
You can float stuff that you're on upwards. We did it with the Korok raft.
You think with the metal box?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Or the whatever.
Like, there's gotta be a way to get it back down. Right?
I don't know. What if you, like, magneted a sword and just slid it ever so gently into the platform and then pulled down on the sword?
Maybe. Where's that thing I threw away?
This delicate touch, like threading a needle. Pull magnet harder.
No, it ain't doing it. No. It's not heavy enough.
Yeah, you know, you're right.
I mean, we could just leave and come back to reset it. It feels a little like cheating, but...
I was wondering if... Well, what's that up there? What's that scale do?
Lowers that one. I don't think they affect each other.
No, I don't think so either, but... But...
Uh-huh.
Nothing.
No. I guess we'll just reset it.
That's boring. I'm bored. We should have just used...
Usually in those cases, there's a way to, like, reset the thing. There's gotta be a way. I just don't know what it would be. I'm on fire. Yeah, there's a second metal box, and I knew what to do with the boxes if the platforms had been even. But since one was up in the spikes, I couldn't, like, put it back down.
Oh, the bomb's reset.
Oh.
Well, can't you just throw a bomb up onto there?
I don't think I can throw that high.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I could maybe float a bomb with an Octorok.
You can float bombs with Octoroks?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't we try to do that?
Did we? No, you tried to float a bubble head.
No, I think we tried to float a bomb when I was on Shithead Island. Well, I've got some good news and some bad news. Get dunked on. You got one more, baby. You really want to get this to work.
It might be too high now.
Yep, it's too high. Link couldn't possibly reach up and put a balloon on. Are you kidding me? Wait, Chelsea.
What?
Just use bomb arrows.
I guess. Do we have bomb arrows?
Yeah.
They're so expensive. Oh.
Oh, it seems as though perhaps you blew up the arrow, the stone things. Okay, well listen, just listen. Just go out, go back in, put the metal box on the thing first, and then use bomb arrow.
Wasted a bomb arrow.
They're just bomb arrows.
They're like the most expensive arrows.
We don't even need them anymore. Can you put a metal box on the spiky thing?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Why didn't you do that?
Because I got distracted by blowing up the other thing.
What other thing?
The other... those.
Oh. No, like, on top of the spiky thing.
What?
Like, directly on top of the spiky roof thing.
Why?
don't know, maybe that'll push it down. What are you Link. Doing?
Come on, Link. Just do the thing.
Why you do this? Why you do this?
Because then I'm going to ride that other thing up. I gotta blow up that wall first. Like, that was what I initially wanted to do, but since that thing, like, went up to the spikes, I didn't know how to get it back down.
Well, what's important is that we got the treasure, and we are the winner. And now we can take a well-deserved